was a piece that I heard in 1979. Hanging out in 1979. I was a senior and I was going to be an electrical engineer just like my father. And I was going to go off to Minnesota and I was going to be this scientist. And then I went down to Luther College and I met Weston Noble down there. And that weekend in January 2009, I came home and said, I'm going to go and be a musician. Actually, my parents supported me all the way. They didn't even get me out of the house. It was great because somewhere in there, Weston Noble became an important person in my life. And a lot of my students had had a chance to meet Weston Noble. Did anybody meet Weston Noble when we were out there? So I called him years ago and I said, I'd like to do that piece, Sketches from Revelation, but it's not published anymore. He said, well, I'll send you my copies. So the one I have has all of his handwriting on it, his little notes, and don't forget to crescendo. It's pretty nice. I think that one's, I might just take that one. that's an important person in the lives of many singers here in this part of the country. And there's another person who's important to the lives of many singers, and we want to dedicate this next piece to the pastor. She's someone who's taught energistic for a long time, and she's been a close personal friend of my family and many of your families. And she was getting ready to decide what to do. She'd been struggling with some health issues, and decided just recently, I think, that she wasn't going to be able to come back to her duties teaching at Crombie, as she has for some years, and so she didn't make the decision to retire. And she never got that last concert. She never got to say goodbye. So we want to recognize how important Miss MB is. How many of you had Miss Indy and the hands just go flying up? So a lot of you have spent time with Indy Nelson Bergman, and we know that good times are ahead of you, and she's got a tough week coming up, so we're going to keep you in our thoughts and in our prayers.